Is hepatitis B going to kill you? If you answered no, how do you know? How are you sure you don't have hepatitis B? Hep B is a virus that attacks your liver and sometimes presents symptoms and sometimes doesn't. And once you've got it, you can never get rid of it. There is no cure. Having it puts you at risk for permanent liver problems in the future. Roughly 5 million South Africans have chronic Hep B. Chronic means for life. So how do you know if you have Hep B? How do you protect yourself against getting it? And if you have it, how do you protect others from getting it from you? Three questions that could change your life. Question 1. How do you know if you have Hep B or not? Get tested. Talk to your healthcare provider and they'll do a blood test. Question 2. How do you protect yourself from getting it? Well, first we need to understand how the virus spreads. It's carried in the blood and sexual fluids. So if you are exposed to these from an infected person, then you may pick up the virus. How could this exposure happen? Unprotected sex or during childbirth, the virus can spread to your baby, sharing needles, unclean instruments or razors, or direct contact with blood or open sores. So avoid those as often as you can and you will be protected against hepatitis B and several other diseases too. Always be safe. Now, if you're a mother with children, the best way to protect them is to have them vaccinated. And if you're clear of Hep B, get vaccinated yourself. It's a great way to protect yourself. Question 3. If you have Hep B, how do you protect others from getting it? Discuss it with your sexual partners and use protection in all encounters. Don't share anything that might have your body fluids on it, like razors or needles. Cover any open wounds, scratches or sores. Clean up any blood spill with detergents and water immediately. And make sure to take your immediate family and household to your nearest healthcare provider to have them tested and vaccinated against Hep B. Knowing and understanding is the only way to beat it. #HepBNeg.